Well, I just slept late. I slept until about 11:30, and then I got woken up by the door buzzer ringing. I didn't get to it in time, but I saw that it was the postman. So I rushed down there and I got the little slip out of the box, and I got them before they left. So I got my package, and it's from Andy, Food Quick, and it's a whole whack of liquor. You betcha. Alberta Premium. This is my standard. This is what I usually drink. I usually get Alberta Premium. If I'm not drinking vodka, I'm drinking that. My other one that I get when it's on sale is this one, Weiser's Deluxe. So I've got that as well. And there's more. Barrel Select, Premium Barrel Select, from 40 Creek. Oh, this is gonna be good. I love this stuff. I really do. I'm so happy. And Wild Turkey 101. Yippers, it's got a different bottle than I've seen before. I haven't seen it with this kind of bottle. Maybe we don't get it like this in Saskatchewan for some reason, or it's just the new bottle because I haven't bought this in ages. This is gonna be awesome because it's really good stuff. Wild Turkey 101 is a very, very nice bourbon. So, man. Thank you. Thank you very much. I am so freaking happy. You betcha. I'm done for the entire month here. This is great. I don't have to buy. I was gonna buy actually Wild Turkey 101 next week, next Thursday. So I've been saved money. So yeah, this is awesome. Yippers. So I got some shooters last night. I went to the liquor store because they were having a tasting that I wanted to go to. I didn't actually get the hard stuff, but I got some shooters on the way out. They had a tasting for Minnehaus Breweries, their vodka. That is dill pickle and bacon flavored vodka for making Caesars. If you don't know what a Caesar is, it's vodka and Clamato juice with a the glass is rimmed with a salt flavored thing. And they made me a sample of that, and it was uber good. When next time when that a few of us to get together and we're gonna do Caesars. We're gonna have to get that because it was so tasty. The bacon and the dill pickle brine in the vodka were just awesome in a Caesar. So, yippers. And I got to. Somebody was there that I don't think was associated with Minhaus, but they do drink Minhaus products. A celebrity that I can't remember the name of. He does, never mind. He's a YouTube guy anyways, and then that I saw, and he does booze things. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling. Woohoo!